eyes are fitted, do exactly what she wanted, turn a dream into a hobby. And now that you got it, you can hate it, love it, or just say fuck it. Either way, you should take a shot like a freaking musket. Had you feeling out of place, Malibu's most wanted. Told them that you were a rapper, they always thought you were bluffing. Spit a little something, throwing up your middle knuckle while the mother niggas popping, you go motherfucking bubble. How's it feel when this shit just hits you? Cuts deep, die slow as it grips you. A feeling that the weak won't admit to. Knowing the only one who gets you is you. Had it seemed, but there wasn't really with you. But still find a way to get where you wanna get to. A respect for the shit that you've been through. Living out your dreams, but I hope nobody pinch you. That broke, this is all you really got. Still made it work, so they gotta give you props. Using your skills as a prop, hoping to pop out the proper and give the prophets the pops. The paying back for all the things that he said to you. Like there's more important things than being popular. You act humble cause you popping now, but starting to think you like it better when they laugh at you. Exactly what I wanted. My dream is now my hobby. I got a little snobby because people think that I changed from how they try to mold me. But since I made a left turn, it's no going back to the old me. It doesn't even matter anyway, because everybody changing every way, every day. And now I know I'm not alone, and I swear I ain't. While I was gone, I got my shirt to say I really changed. College is crazy, don't get caught up living in the past, because you notice the light comes at you pretty fast. I lived it up and gave a fuck on not giving one, but still was busy giving more, but it was giving in. Yeah, I moved out, then I started moving up. Whenever I come back, they ashamed to say what's up. Like, damn, what are you, a hipster now? Hating on me till they saw I was getting bitches now. Wow, started out in Cleveland, ran it up in Bowling Green, took it down to Cincy. Ohio's true prodigy, trying to build a courage to be the man that I claim to be. Rap with such confidence, but truthfully, that wasn't me. Because the music's where I get it, it empowers me. And history forgets the cowardly. I'ma show you how it feels when your own reflection rejects you. Far from a comeback, recognize the next. Next up, next up, next up, next up, next up, next up, next up. Word, word.